Morning, sir. How we doing? Good to see you right there.
The goal of Rise is for our boys to wake up, to start the day off by practicing healthy habits, which means getting a good meal, being well-groomed, giving thought to the challenges that they will be presented with throughout the day, and being in the mindset that they're ready to go attack those challenges. And we also want to build community as we start the day. The acronym RISE stands for Responding Intentionally Towards Seeking Excellence. And that's something that we're striving to do on a daily basis as all of us who are part of McCallie. Some of the typical things that happen during the RISE program, we give a welcome, we have some brief announcements, we recognize birthdays, and then we typically give a word of the day for the boys to kind of think about as they move throughout the day. And then our encourager comes forward to give some words of encouragement. Our encouragers are faculty, staff, and students alike. And that's what comprises of our 10-minute program.
I remember the first week of RISE, everyone was hesitant to come and they were kind of complaining, grumbling about, you know, getting up and everything. But I remember the first time I set foot in RISE and I saw Mr. Thomas go up to the microphone and scream, "Welcome to RISE," and I knew that this is where I wanted to be. I think the biggest impact has been on the McCallie community as a whole, and people are getting on time to classes more. People are waking up, you know, attacking the day. You know, they're building brotherhood. I don't think there's any better way for us to be spending our mornings.